So the differences in the grills are slight, but they are definitely noticeable. You have a matte finish here, and you have a much more shiny finish here. Let me show you in the light. All right, guys, let me show you the grills a little more. Now, there isn't any sun out yet, so I could probably get you some better view with the sun, but there isn't a gigantic difference. It's a subtle difference, and that's what I like. You know my style. And it also should match the fog paints pretty well, because it's the exact same setup. So just really kind of, you get to kind of guess which is the gloss one and which is the flat one. I can tell through the camera, but you know, if you don't know what you're looking for, maybe you can't tell. I'm sure you can tell. Anyway, decent job, not flawless like always. It's really hard to get flawless paint jobs, and I'm not a great painter whatsoever. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this in. I'm pretty psyched. It's gonna be a perfect match. All right, guys, let me just show you the final back installed. Very subtle, but a nice look. Now the car's filthy, don't worry about it, but just has a slight shine to it that it didn't have before, and it is a good match for the JDM grill. JDM's a little glossier, of course, super professional, but this is much closer match, and it's also a pretty accurate match to these once I clean them up. So it just kind of completes the entire front end there with a little bit of gloss action.